Hey Bearcats, here is your PE challenge and assignment for today, Tuesday, April the 28th. You see it right there on your screen. It's an endurance challenge, and I want you to see how long you can keep up a jogging pace before you have to take a break. But I want you to do it in a very specific way. First, it's going to be pretty warm outside, so make sure you dress appropriately. T-shirt, shorts, good running shoes, something that's comfortable for you to wear. Maybe a hat to keep the sun off your head. Get outside and warm up by just going for a 5-minute walk. Now you'll need something to keep track of time, so take a watch or a smartphone, or go with a brother or sister. You might be able to do this together. Start walking just for 5 minutes, just to get your muscles loose, get going, not fast walking, just normal walking. Then when that 5 minutes is up, start jogging. Whatever pace you'd like. Don't try to kill yourself or go super fast, but also don't go super duper slow. A good pace for you. And I want you to see how long you can go without having to stop to take a break. You'll find, I think, that you'll surprise yourself with how far you can go and how long you can keep that pace up for. Can you go for another 5 minutes without a break? Another 10 minutes? Maybe 15? Maybe 30? Really see what you've got in store. Now, if you're going to go for a really long distance, try to loop back towards your house. If you're going to jog for 30 minutes and you run out of gas in a straight line, that means you have a really far way to come back home. Try to go in a little bit of a loop somehow so you can circle back, and when you're done, you're not that far from home, okay? Make sure you let your parents know where you're going to go. Maybe get their help. They might enjoy coming on this challenge with you. See how good of how much endurance you have today. If you have any questions, let me know. Make sure you fill out that daily PE log and let me know how long you were able to last at a jogging pace. Have a great day. If you have any questions, fantastic. Send them to me. If you want to take a picture of yourself, give me a funny, goofy face. I got some really good ones yesterday. Thanks for sending those in. Have a great day, and we will talk to you all soon.